Thank you. a database. The acidity of a solution is measured by its number of hydrogen ions. You can look up this measure on a pH scale. The abbreviation pH stands for potential hydrogen, and it's a measure of how much hydrogen is in the solution and how active the hydrogen ion is. Hydrogen ions determine whether a solution is passive or evasive.
journey of discovery began with humble observations from Earth-bound telescopes, revealing distant planets, galaxies and nebulae that ignited the imagination of astronomers and dreamers alike. As we continue to push the boundaries of space exploration, reaching further and further into the unknown, the discovery of space remains a testament to the enduring spirit of curiosity and discovery that drives us to explore, to reach beyond our limitations, and to boldly go where no one has gone before.